Okay. Shh. Minnie, do not start with me. Okay. Minnie's gonna bark. Althea's probably gonna bark. Whatever. People, this is a video. I just filmed this video, and I watched it again, and there's some things that I forgot to say. So first of all, let me just get straight down to the business. This is a video addressing the hate on Barbie. Barbie dolls. The plastic doll that is a Barbie. There's so much hate against her. And to be honest, I can see why people have a reason to hate, because she's fabulous. And let's be honest, have you ever met a hater that's doing better than you? No. No, you haven't. So, first of all, hi haters of Barbie. You can be jealous of her all you want. She's still gonna be fabulous. Whatever. Okay, second of all, the main thing about why people have such a, you know, hate against Barbie is because they claim that she's a horrible, horrible role model for young children, young girls. Why? Why is she such a horrible role model? Well, the haters say, oh, she promotes a negative body type. You know, that's an unrealistic body type. Okay, so listen up, haters. So did you know that the original 1959 Barbie doll, she was not created to be a proportionate small figure of an actual person? They created her body with those proportions so you could dress and undress her in different clothes, because guess what? Did you guys know that Barbie was presented as the ultimate fashion model? Yeah, she's not supposed to be your basic girl that walks around every day, you know? She's not supposed to be, you know, looking like me that has, you know, chubby stomach, jiggly arms, you know? She's not supposed to be like that. She's supposed to be the ultimate fashion model. Look it up, haters, before you claim you know all this stuff about Barbie. But do you really, actually? Do you, honestly? Because if you knew that, you probably wouldn't be hating on her so much. Do fashion models look like everyday girls? No, they don't. They don't. Most of them don't. So then why are you saying Barbie's a horrible influence? She's not supposed to be a normal looking replica of any average girl. She's not. Second of all, they say, oh yeah, she causes, you know, young girls to hate themselves, to have eating disorders. Okay, hello, do you have an eating disorder? Have you been through one? Okay, because if you did, if you knew actual facts, have gone through the experience, the trauma of an eating disorder, and not only going through it, but going through recovery and coming out, you know, recovered, you would know that just by playing with a Barbie doll, just by seeing Barbies at the store, that does not give you an eating disorder. You know what gives you an eating disorder? People in your family, I don't care what you say about the media, about images, yeah, it affects you, but it does not cause you to have an eating disorder. There has to be a mental breakdown, self-esteem being broken down in a child by people that they see every day and interact with on a daily basis, family, people at school, people they just interact with on a daily basis that treat them in a terrible way, or they have a combination of a chemical imbalance, so they're at a predisposition to have, you know, issues like that. It is not because there's a Barbie doll around. People have been having body image issues for way before Barbie was even around. How can you blame it all on a Barbie doll? And can we just talk about the fact that there's tons of not only Disney princesses, but Disney characters that are so unrealistic, yet why aren't anyone hating on them? And tell me something. There's multiple, you know, theme parks for Disney. And do you think they'd ever, ever hire a, you know, girl to walk around in a Disney princess costume that looks like a normal person? But yeah, why isn't anyone, you know, saying crap about Disney? It doesn't make any sense. And how come people are always saying, like, oh my God, yeah, Barbie, you know, she only does, like, you know, when she does, like, you know, different characters, she only does, like, more feminine characters, you know, she doesn't really, you know, do too much of the, like, you know, like, equal, like, sex, like, kind of careers. Okay, so you want to talk about that? Let's compare it to Disney again. So, all of these Disney females, they all have to be, sorry about these dogs barking, they're all, the ones that little girls look up to are princesses. The ones that are glamorized are the princesses. Like, how realistic is that for any average girl to be a princess? Why isn't anyone talking about that? Like, it just really doesn't make any sense. And you know what I think it is? Okay? Like I said in the beginning, when someone hates you, they have an underlying, at least a trickling of jealousy. Okay? Otherwise, why would they make such a big deal about it? Like, they... And that's the other thing. Barbie... She's a doll, okay? She's made out of plastic. She's not a real person, people. She didn't do anything to personally ruin your life. That's all made up in your head, okay? First of all, because Barbie's not a human. Okay? I'm just, like, really sick of it. And then the other thing is, like, when people are, like, using, like, saying, oh, my God, you look like Barbie. She looks like Barbie. Like, saying that like it's an insult. Okay, sure, whatever. When someone tells me I look like a Barbie, oh my God, you're so Barbie, I take that as a compliment. Like, I guess it's just, you know, different people in this world have a different idea of, you know, what looks good, you know, whatever. To me, someone that, you know, doesn't dress feminine or, you know, I don't know, I just... It's all a matter of difference of opinion, and I feel personally victimized by people who have all this hate against Barbie, say all kinds of shit about her, saying she's, like, a terrible role model and everything like that. But, like, really, is she, though? Because when I was younger, Barbie was my favorite toy to play with. Like, I thought she was so fun. Like, I can't, like... That was the funnest time in my life when I was younger, was playing with a Barbie. It was like, that's what I wanted my life to be like. Like, dress all colorful, always look cute, you know, have blonde hair. Like, that's what I wanted my life to be like. And if you're younger and you're playing with Barbie and, or like you don't play with Barbie and you're like, I think that's issues with you. I think that's issues like that you're feeling not good enough or you're feeling like, you should conform to a certain way, but, like, let's be real here, people. Let me just tell you straight up facts, okay? So me, in my personal life, I consider, you know, I don't consider myself to, you know, have, like, you know, such a glamorized life than anyone else. So I consider my, you know, where I am in my life, you know, pretty, I mean, for the most part, typical, but... So then when I see things like, oh my God, everyone's trying to look like Barbie, everyone's trying to conform to her, but like, let's think about it for a second. I'm the only one out of the people that I hang out with, that I associate myself with, friends, at work, in my family, that remotely resembles a Barbie doll. Like, people act like she's such the norm when actually she's not. Yeah, little girls play with her, they like to play with her. But that's because a lot of little girls start out with, like, you know, a big imagination and they want to be super girly and all that stuff. But, like, when they grow up, they don't always keep true to that. Like, I hate when I see, like, pictures or, like, memes on Facebook or Instagram, whatever, that have, like, I saw this one that had, like, a whole bunch of girls, like, that had, like, makeup on, and then there was one girl reading a book, and it was, like, be the difference, or, like, don't be average. But, like, honestly, most girls that are my friends, that are my family, that are at my jobs, like, they don't wear makeup at all, ever. So why are you saying that's the norm? I think people are feeling personally victimized, and then they just want to lash out and, you know, say all this stuff when it's like, actually, maybe you feel like that, but, like, it's not true. I think people just have a lot of hate against it. There is definitely jealousy. There's definitely jealousy. And I'm just really annoyed by it. And you can thumbs down this video. You can write hateful comments. But guess what? More rates, whether it's good or bad on my video, only makes my video more popular, only adds more cents per view to my earnings as a YouTube partner. All those hateful comments still go, makes my check from YouTube bigger. But guess what? I can block and delete you because I don't want to hear what the haters have to say because I've heard it all. So you can say all this hateful stuff. I will delete and block your comment, block you from my channel because I really don't care what haters have to say. I've heard it all. Okay? You don't have to tell me anything. And that's it for me. Hate me if you want. Whatever. Peace.